Hi everyone, I'm Perry Green. I'll be attending Syracuse University this fall. 我要先对爸妈感谢，从以前到现在都是隔着出国，然后我自己一个人在家里面，所以 ，yes， 我终于要脱离这个了。没有啊，不是这样讲的。爸爸妈妈，我知道你们常会觉得我不太成熟，然后我相信我以后出国以后，我会变得更成熟的。你们自己在家里面就是要好好照顾身体，然后不要让儿子担心啊。然后那个非常谢谢你们，不管在各方面都非常支持我。然后谢谢哥哥，就是从小到大常常那个我没有跟爸妈讲的东西，我跟你们讲，你们会听去，然后你们会跟我分析事情，然后谢谢你们。The class of 2015, whether we've been together since 7th grade or 9th grade, thank you all for the time. And I know that we might end up in different places, but remember, once a lion, always a lion. And I hope that we'll still keep in contact in the future. And good luck to you all in the future. That's it. Thank you guys. I love you all.
I want to thank my parents for just supporting me and my brother for our choices we made in life. And then I know some of those choices have cost you guys a lot of stress. I brought you guys a lot of stress, but you still supported us nevertheless. And then I know that not every kid in Taiwan has a chance to go study abroad. And then I'm one of the lucky few to be able to do so. And I'm just really thankful for your support.And I want to thank just teachers for helping me, specifically Mr. Smith, Mr. M, and Mr. Ma. And your advice has really helped me grow as a person. And I'm really grateful. And lastly, just good luck to my classmates. And I know this year has been quite turbulent, but I mean, there's no motivation to come to school because only 3 girls. But hey, I still come to school every day. So that shows how much you guys mean to me.Alright, so good luck, and I'll see you.
大家好，我是宽记谷戚于创。今嘛我坐这边，就是要和我的老爸老母讲一声感谢，感谢。我自己知道，我不是一个很好养的小孩啊，每天早上起来要去坐巴士来学校，真的很辛苦。那要谢谢妈妈每天叫我起来，然后有时候是妈妈不在家，爸爸叫我起来，然后载我去坐巴士。我。觉得这几年就像坐巴士一样，现在我的巴士从新竹要开到台北了，儿子要准备改成坐飞机出国去美国了。不用太想我，我觉得儿子现在会煮饭又会运动，可是虽然不知道为什么我这两年从70几长到90几公斤，我也不知道为什么，我一定出国一定会努力减下来的。不过我觉得不太可能，但是我会尽力的，对吧？所以总之要谢谢爸爸妈妈，还有也要谢谢哥哥啊。My name is Eric Chang. I'm going to Portland State University, and I'm ready. Woohoo!
Hi, I'm Samuel, and I'm graduating now. I'll most likely go to UIUC. So, 爸爸妈妈，谢谢你这18年来对我的照顾，然后就谢谢你陪伴我这么久，不管我遇到挫折或是 遇到困难的时候你们都会在我旁边陪伴着我，所以真的很谢谢你们。我就马上就要走了，可能很久不会看到你们，但是就还要不用太想我，还有弟弟在家，所以就也还好啦。所以就我们还是会很常联络，所以就不用太担心弟弟。所以就是你要好好读书，你senior要好好自己读书，然后不要玩太多，好好申请个好大学。所以爸爸妈妈弟弟我爱你们，拜拜。
What's up guys, I'm Alex Liu, so I'm a senior and I'm graduating today. So for all the people I want to thank today, I want to especially thank to my parents. 老爸老妈，我今天要毕业了。虽然我知道我们这几年真的关系真的接近冷战，每天都一直吵，我也几乎让你们失望。但在我心中，我真的很感谢你们送我到这里，到一个这么好的环境，让我在这边学习并成长，成为一个即将要毕业的18岁大学生。I just want to say, I'm so proud to be your guys' son, and thank you, and I'm leaving. 放心，我会保重自己的。拜拜。
Hi, my name is Daphne Wood, and I'm graduating today. I will be returning to Vancouver in September, and I will be attending the University of British Columbia, or also known as UBC. I want to first thank both my mom and my dad, mainly. I want to thank mom and dad for putting in the time and the effort and spending money on me and making me who I am. I am ultimately standing here today because of the two of you.So thank you very much. And I know, Mom, that you're very worried about me, so don't worry too much. I'll try to toughen up and be more confident. And if anything bad happens, I will go and bother Lawrence. And thank you, Cassandra, my sister, for giving me sisterly advices and advice. And always being there. And Timothy, you need to step up your game.And lastly, I thank Lawrence for, we've been through a lot, so thank you for everything. I won't say too much. And lastly, I want to give a shout out to Ms. Liao and Ms. Santiago for helping me out in the college application process and always replying to my freak out emails. So thank you for being so patient with me. Thank you. Thank you, I love you all.
Hi, I'm Lawrence. I'm graduating and going to Canada after this. And because I'm graduating and living how long I am, I have a lot of people thanks. And to the most of the thanks, my family, to my parents. Thank you, Dad, for helping me, raising me right, and teaching me, and letting me to experience such a wonderful education. I really thank you for that. And I won't be anywhere without you. And I'll really miss you when I go to Canada.For mom, you too, I'll miss you when I go to Canada, and I have a lot of things to thank you for. You're there when I need you, you're there when I need you, and you raise me right, and your presence with me allow me to be what I am today. You're a wonderful person with me, and I also miss you when I go to Canada. And there's a lot of people I thank to my siblings, to the people, to the students and teachers I've interacted with. And I thank you all for that. But most of all, I want to thank to my parents. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Hello, I'm Lucas Hong. I'm going to California next year. And first of all, I want to thank my parents. 谢谢爸爸妈妈让我进 HIS, 然后让我学到很多东西。然后谢谢妈妈一直以来都一直支持我想做我想做的事。然后虽然有时候很不听话，然后可是我还是有听你的话。谢谢爸爸每天辛辛苦苦赚钱，然后每天早起带我上学，然后谢谢我所有的家人，我姐姐，谢谢我妹妹，然后最后我爱你们。
Graduate today, and I'm going to University of Louvain. First of all, I would like to thank my parents, my dad and my mom, my family for supporting me. 爸爸，我很感谢你把我带到台湾，到 HIS， 然后你每天都这样来回载我，我知道很辛苦，但是我到大学之后，我会照顾自己，我会认真读书，然后我也让你骄傲。And for mom, thank you. I know it's been hard for you for seeing you once in a year. I'll take care of myself personally so you don't have to worry. For my brother and sister, thank you for supporting me each year, every day, every second. I just want to tell you guys, like, I love you all.
Hello everyone, my name is Kevin Chen, and I think I'm going to Portland State University, and I want to say thanks to my parents.所以就我要感谢家人，爸爸妈妈，还有奶奶，还有哥哥们。所以我知道爸爸妈妈工作很辛苦，所以我出国会好好照顾自己，开车会慢慢开，然后我会努力读书，赶快毕业回家，然后帮家里之类的，然后我会时常打电话给。
Hi guys, my name is Aichi, and I am finally capitalization, finally graduating, and I'll be going to SAIC. I'm very excited for that, and 爸爸妈妈，我终于要毕业了，终于又很开心的说我自由了。我是很想跟你们说，你们对我的投资是对的事情。虽然我是走艺术的，然后在家里就很像你们都常跟我开玩笑说，哦，走艺术的其他的都不需要知道了，就讲得很像我比较笨，可是 it's OK， 因为我们都 love each other， 所以对不对？因为跟弟弟你们要一直很乖的，然后用功读书，然后照顾爸爸妈妈，因为他们就上班都很累，然后有时候辛苦回到家的时候，你们都可以去撒娇啊，去抱抱他们，因为那是我最会的事情。前面你要开始考试了，就要加油，然后努力的，因为只有一下下，你这样拖，你到时候就就是考完之后你就很 free 了。然后不管到有多 stress out 或怎样的，你要记得 healthy way to release your stress, 要不然的话不要像我一样就是笨笨的不知道怎么办。那还有弟弟，你就很快乐的每天 过你的日子，然后去听你的球，去打你的电脑，可是记得功课一定要先学完才可以打电脑。好吧，你就进去尽你的力一直去运动，去跑你的马拉松，你就还是会活得很久很久。 Thank you， 然后我爱你们，拜拜。
And my friends call me Ray, and I'm going to be going to University of Laverne in California, and I have a few things to say to my parents. Mama, Baba, 我这十八年我很感动，你能帮我父亲 stuff， 然后我在有的时候我会很顽皮，也会不听话。可是我还是爱你们，然后我多想啊，可能18年，ありがとうと言いたいだけ。じゃあ、Thank you。
See you there. My name is Sean. I'm a senior and I'm graduating today. I'm going to either LMU or UCLA or UC Berkeley. And yeah, that's it. That's that. And Mama, thank you for 17 years来照顾每天在我上下学很辛苦。之后一直到现在要毕业了，不要太想我。去美国之后要好好照顾自己，就不用担心我，因为我会把自己顾好，我会常打电话。
I'm Jason, and I would like to thank you for everything you've done for me, with me, and I hope to say I love you, and that I thank you for everything, really.
Yeah, and I know it's been hard to put up with us for 12 years, and we appreciate all your hard work and effort you put into raising both of us at the same time, and I'd like to thank you for helping us and supporting us through all these years, and we're finally graduating.
We hope that in this final chapter of high school, we can make you proud, and that we can truly demonstrate that all your hard work has not been wasted on us, and we would like to thank you not just from our words in this video today, but from our actions, and we hope that even as we go on in college and later on in life, that we will continue to be appreciative and thankful of everything that you've done, and we love you very much.
Love you, Mom.
Bye-bye. See you, Mom.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Michael, and I'm going to see you Valencia next year for university. I would like to thank my teachers Mr. M, Mr. Johnson, Mr. Ma, Mr. Smith, Ms. Santiago, Mr. Meneses, and Mr. Sailor for teaching me these 4 years. Thank you very much. And I would especially thank Mr. M for spending his time helping me with college research and also academically, AP Bio, Science, and many other things. 爸爸妈妈, 谢谢你。 让我来HIS读书 然后我要去Valencia了 所以你不用太担心 然后也谢谢你们 让我决定的这个权利 然后support我的决定 然后我非常爱你们 Love you all, bye!
Hi, I'm David Huang, and I'm going to Boston University, and I'm graduating today, class of 2015. So, first I'd like to dedicate it to my parents. So, 谢谢爸爸妈妈 for 一直 support 我, 然后支持我的 decisions, and 试着帮我找出所有的 options for my colleges, and for helping me and supporting me throughout the process, and not 一直跟我说要做什么, but 只是告诉我有什么选择，然后让我去选。 So, well, I'm very grateful for you guys for allowing me to do what I want to do and not influencing my decision in any way. So, 谢谢你们，然后 thank you guys for telling me to take care of myself, even though 我有时候不会听进去。 But I know 我在America会很开心，然后你们不用担心我说我没有很独立。 Even though I'm probably not compared to Amy and Grace, but 我觉得我在我可以的, 因为 I really like Boston, and 我觉得那城市是一个很好的地方, 所以我觉得我在那边可以自己一个人待在那边, so 我会试着Skype你们, 或者Line, but 可能有时候不会, because I'll be very busy, but don't worry about me, I'll be fine, 我这四年来都可以的, so 我觉得我在大学也可以, so thank you guys, and I love you. Thank you. Bye.
Hi everyone, I'm Jonah, and I may be or may not be graduating this year, and it's been a hard year, but it has been fun. The 4 years have been fun. And first I want to thank my parents and my grandparents. First, my parents, for my mom especially, because she has been taking care of me for 4 years since I was a kid. She sacrificed a lot for me. She's been the best mother in the world anyone could ask for. I want to thank my grandparents for actually paying for my tuition and supporting me throughout the 4 years, even though many times I've shown that I haven't been really worthy of their money, honestly. And I want to thank my little sisters for really sticking through with me and talking to me, even when I had my down times. You guys have a great mom, so do take care of yourselves, and whenever you need help, before you do anything, just tell me before, you know. And all right, that's it for now. See you guys.
So happy I'm finally graduating today. It's been way too long, but I still have 4 more years of school left, which is sad. I hope that the heat in Singapore won't get to me, but I want to thank
all of the teachers here at HIS who have helped me throughout the years. MUN, DBay, SRC, any of those would not have been possible without all of your continued support. And my parents, thank you for always supporting me in everything I do, for letting me go on ridiculous MUN trips to Germany and the UK, and just putting up with me all the time. I know it can be hard to deal with, so thank you. Papa, Mama, I love you both so much.